if orange is the new black and 40 is the new 30, then I say that coffee houses are the new gay bars. They're where we go to partake of our favorite beverage, hang out, and sometimes hook up.
You gonna do something about that?
Sorry, what?
That guy.
What guy?
Oh my God, Jesus, Chad, get a clue. He isn't gonna check me out with you staring at him.
He was checking you out?
Obviously.
Was he like being gross?
Oh my God, that is so not the point.
Then what is the point?
Okay, I thought that a real man wouldn't want some other dude ogling his girl, but you know what? Whatever.
So you want me to, like, what, go over there and punch him out?
Then at least I would know that you care.
Jesus, Tiffany. Bar brawls are stupid enough. Nobody gets in a coffee bar brawl.
He was looking at me like I was, like, a piece of meat. Oh, my God, he's doing it again.
Guess I should go over there and say something.
I'm not gonna tell you what to do.
Right.
Go!
Wait here. Dude, what are you looking at? You heard me, okay? I don't appreciate you making eyes at my girl. What's so goddamn funny?
Nothing, it's just, you couldn't be more wrong.
You call my girl a liar?
I'm saying she's mistaken.
You fucking coward. I caught you looking at her.
You idiot. I wasn't looking at her.
What?
Do you even know what part of town you're in? Half the guys in here are checking you out right now.
So you weren't scamming on Tiffany?
No. I'm gay, genius. And no offense, even if I were straight, she ain't all that.
Excuse me, you cannot talk about me like that.
Oh, but it's okay for you to talk about me and try to get your boyfriend to come over and rough me up.
I thought that you were disrespecting me.
By what, looking in your general direction? Who do you think you are, J-Lo?
Oh, I am a queen, and I deserve to be treated like one.
Honey, I could say the same thing. And the truth is, you deserve to be respected with the same amount of respect that every other human being deserves. No more, no less.
Are you gonna let him talk to me like this?
Like what? He just said that you deserve the same respect as everyone else.
Oh my God. So that's what I am to you. I am just like everyone else. I'm just like some rando on the street.
That's not what I said.
That's what I heard.
Aren't you gonna go after her?
Yeah, she does this all the time. She's needs to cool off. Besides, she's not going anywhere. I drove.
Okay, look, I know this is none of my business, but why do you put up with that shit? Frankly, you are way more attractive than she is. I mean, she should be working overtime to keep you happy.
Are you coming on to me?
No, no. God, no, no. You're not my type.
Why not? What's wrong with me?
Nothing. Except, I mean, you're straight. And I stopped going after straight dudes way back in high school.
You don't know me?
Oh, please. Look at you. You're like if a bro had a baby with another bro and created a super bro.
Two bros having a baby together sounds pretty gay, bro.
Okay. Granted, but the point still stands.
I could just be overcompensating.
Yeah, no offense, but I don't think you're smart enough to know that concept.
Okay, well, offense taken. Yeah, maybe you don't know me that well after all.
Okay. Well, if you're not an idiot, then I really don't know what you're doing with that one.
She's not a bad person. She's really insecure.
Maybe. But I don't think she's gonna be happy until she gets you into a fist fight.
It is exhausting. But, you know, I love her, so.
Okay, I think you may have mistaken me for the sassy gay best friend in some lame rom-com. I'm not here to solve your love life.
Oh, okay, yeah, Yeah.
Look, cute as you are, if you're really not bi curious after all, I really should get going.
Sorry. Yeah.
But if I did misread you, this is my usual spot. I'm usually here getting my decaf mocha latte every afternoon this time.